Hallo und willkommen auf dem Type Studio YouTube channel. We're very happy to have you here. Thank you for clicking on the video. Thanks for just clicking that button. So while you think that translating a video might be pretty hard, I'm here to tell you, sadly, you're wrong. It's actually stupid easy. In this video, I'm gonna give you a nice little tour of the video translation application you can use online, Type Studio. And hopefully you can use it to have your translation needs met within the next couple minutes. So let's just stop dilly-dallying and hop into it, shall we? All right, y'all, first things first, we're gonna locate the video that you want to translate. So you can have it on your computer. You have it right here. This is mine. We're gonna go to Google and we're gonna type Studio. It'll be your first result. Click it, go up to the top right. If you haven't done so already, sign up for a free account. Once you're brought into the application itself online, you're going to go up to the top left-hand corner and click New Project so that we can upload the video in and have it ready to go and ready to be translated. Once in uploading, you will be met with the video editor itself. Type Studio is a video editor, but it's also a transcription software as well. It does a bunch of different things, but today we're talking about one of those things. So now one of those things is translation. So very easily, you're gonna go up to the top, you're gonna click Translation, and you're gonna figure out what language you wanna translate to. I'm gonna do German because I started today with German. So we're gonna translate to German. And there you go. With the click of a god dang button, you got your whole thing translated for you. Now, you're probably guessing, like, man, I wish this would just read it to me in German instead of having me have to use like subtitles by clicking this button and clicking this button and then there being,
what's going on, everybody?
Subtitles on the bottom? No, of course. That would be crazy to have the ability to have them say something. Oh my God, it actually does it, and we're gonna listen to it right now. I'm excited.
Es ist Alex mit Type Studio und wir veröffentlichen unsere neueste Funktion, die Transkriptionsübersetzungsfunktion. Hier können Sie.
Dude, that's so cool. I think this is like one of the few times that I've actually used the text to speech, and it's so cool. It's so goddamn cool. Let's try the guy's voice. Here we go. All right, I want to hear this.
Unsere neueste Funktion, die Transkriptionsübersetzungsfunktion.
It's a big word. Anyways, now your video is transcribed, translated, and also has a voice speaking in that translated language, like audibly translated, all in this one application. I mean, come on. Can we all agree that that's pretty cool? That's pretty cool. Now, once your video is exactly how you want it and you have your video translated, you're gonna go up to the top right, you're gonna click export, you can click download video. And once your video is done rendering and exporting, you can watch it back right here.
Alle.
Or you can click the download button, and when you're ready to show the world what you've created, you can click the download button and it'll download right onto your computer. And that's basically it. That is all. That's all of the things that you need to do to be able to translate, transcribe, and also have a robotic voice read your new transcription. Once you get that all finished up, you're ready to go. So, with that being said, I thank you so much for watching. We greatly appreciate you clicking on that video and giving us support. If you made it this far, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Also, we're coming out with a bunch of crazy different features here shortly, and we wouldn't want you to miss out on that. So if you follow us on our social medias and subscribe to our YouTube channel, you wouldn't have to miss out on them. So anyways, once again, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.